COVID-19 vaccines continue to be distributed in Tyler, the Net Health is now expanding their free clinics to rural East Texans. Starting next week, first dose Pfizer shots will be available in Wood County and Anderson County. In Winnsboro, they will be given out at the train depot. This clinic will last Monday through Friday. Now over in Palestine, nurses will set up at the mall from Tuesday through Saturday. They ask you make an appointment, and that can be done on the Net Health website.